it was not Geisley's fault for not having this gas tube in with the barrel. Called them, free gas tube, and they gave me some swag. Pretty cool.